Presented by Movies Anywhere. Your movies, together at last. Download the Movies Anywhere app today and bring your movie collection together. From the studios who act like divorced parents arguing over where their kid spends Christmas comes an MCU catch-up movie that's all about the Tony Stark-shaped hole in the universe. Are we sure Disney even wants to make a Spider-Man movie?
You're not Iron Man. You're never gonna be Iron Man.
Spider-Man, Far From Home. Marvel fans everywhere, prepare to get a feature-length dopamine rush off that sweet, sweet intra-franchise consistency. Featuring tons of Iron Man, loads of Endgame.
They called it the blip.
Juicy kernels of Phase 4.
I thought Kree having sleeper cells was top secret information.
Nick.
And, I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh yeah, Spider-Man goes on vacation.
These no.
Uh-oh. Concept seems a little Disney Plus to me. Wake me up when he gets to Space Wakanda. In between setting up the next episode of MCU, hop aboard the kind of teen Euro road trip sex romp not seen since Euro Trip, Road Trip, or Sex Drive.
Don't!
Where he'll be joined by his very own Stifler.
What about our plan? American bachelors in Europe.
Two teachers plucked from a 90s sitcom.
They join forces like the Power Rangers.
You're thinking of Voltron.
Who?
Voltron, you're thinking of Voltron!
And Mary Jane, the YA reboot of Debbie Downer.
I'm glad we're doing this.
You know they used to execute people on this bridge?
So Paris tomorrow, go to the Eiffel Tower?
Yeah, I read it was secretly built as a mind control antenna to create an army of the insane.
You want to watch a movie?
Only if it's depressing.
She seems nice. I just hope she doesn't end up like his other girlfriends.
My wife and I split up.
Whatever's going on with you, I hope you figure it out.
Watch Spider-Man gain a powerful new ally from the multiverse known as Mysterio. Mysterio? You think we don't know the guy in the Sinister Six is gonna be the villain? Like they're gonna spend the whole movie fighting a wave. Jake Gyllenhaal shines as a fishbowl with haunted house powers, who's out for revenge on Tony Stark. You know, the already dead guy. Because even in death, Iron Man is the only force powerful enough to motivate an MCU bad guy. Dude's company was like an arc reactor for haters.
Our former boss, Tony Stark.
Just get a job at Hammer Industries, you dorks. As Mysterio plays on Spider-Man's only weakness, getting hit in the face with a train. Just kidding, he's fine. Don't be ridiculous. No, he'll strike at the one thing Peter lacks most of all, an adult male who isn't perving out on his aunt.
Hey, May. How you doing? What are you wearing? Something skimpy, I hope.
How's your aunt?
You look lovely. New dress?
Yes, it is.
Sticky rice pudding.
Well, we didn't order that.
It's on the house.
Watch Mysterio play on his trust to steal Edith, a global drone assassination program that Tony left to a teenager, which, fine, that's kinda his thing.
Activating instant kill.
No.
But this murder machine is hidden inside a pair of sunglasses? That's the world's most commonly lost item. He might as well have given him a pen full of Ebola.
Put it on the viewer.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
They were just on the floor?
So get ready for the third Spider-Man 2, which perfectly sets up a second Spider-Man 3.
Thought that was over.
That audiences won't see until Feige's schedule clears up in 2024. But no whining, because if the rights stay with Sony, you get a Spider-Man movie every year. Plus one with Venom, one with Jared Leto's Morbius, Madam Web.
What the f-
Yeah, it's probably better this way. Starring... Let me see that Tom. Gyllenhaal and Let God Sort Him Out. Zendaya. La 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 la. Trick Fury. 90 Day Tomei Fiancé. Uh-oh, nobody tell Aunt May about Happy and Black Widow. Flash. Aww. Make him hobgoblin, you cowards. Only begun, this drone war has. And every non-MCU filmmaker.
You can be the smartest guy in the room, the most qualified, and no one cares. Unless you're flying around with a cape or shooting lasers from your hands, no one will even listen.
The boy who was friends with Iron Man. You know who low-key has the darkest backstory in the MCU? Flash Thompson.
Could Mother not make it?
Your son almost died like twice, you monster! Keaton. Bale. Affleck. Which one is the most powerful on-screen version of Batman? We made physicists analyze footage to give you the definitive answer in a new episode of our new series, Power Levels. Click here to watch now and pretend to learn something. This episode was brought to you by Movies Anywhere. You choose where to purchase your favorite movies. We'll bring them together in one place. Movies Anywhere. Download the app today. Peter Tingle. Into every generation, a slayer is born. Jawbreakers. Yum, yum, yum.